A short-term solution, we already have the money set aside for infrastructure, and we'll see those fruition come in the next few hours. We have neighborhoods that don't believe they're safe. We need more cops on the street. We need two cops to a car. We need more investment in our police officers. We have to modify the city's financial situation so that we can get more police and get our community safe. Because without a community that's safe, you do not have a community.